feed just one, quote-unquote Mother Teresa. A very pleasant morning to all. Today, I, Shraddha of class 9B and our friends of class 5B will be conducting an assembly on Constitutional and World Humanitarian Day. To start our day in a positive tone, let's start off with a prayer.
सर्वेषां स्वस्तिर्भवतु सर्वेषां शान्तिर्भवतु सर्वेषां शान्तिर्भवतु सर्वेषां पूर्णं भवतु सर्वेषां पूर्णं भवतु सर्वेषां मङ्गलं भवतु सर्वेषां मङ्गलं भवतु सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामया सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामया सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत्
India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give respect to my parents, teachers and all elders and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness. Jai Hind!
The Constitution of India gives us a brief insight about what our country is aiming towards and its expectations. So I would like Avyukt to read the preamble for us.
We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular and democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political, liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.
A good thought inspires us to look at life in a bright way. So I would like Joshua Paul to read the thought.
Good morning. I am Joshua from class 5B. Today's thought of the day is, do your little bit of good where you are. It's those little bits of good put together that overwhelms the world. I repeat the thought. Do your little bit of good where you are. It's those little bits of good put together that overwhelms the world. Thank you.
Now, we will be conducting a quiz about Constitutional and World Humanitarian Day. Quiz by Sanvi and Harsh Nair.
Good morning. Today, we the students of class 9B will be taking you through the quiz of World Humanitarian Day and Constitution Day. I, Harsh Nair, will be taking you through a set of questions based on World Humanitarian Day.
The first question, when was the first World Humanitarian Day celebrated? August 19, 2009. The second question, who was the founder of World Humanitarian Day? The correct answer is Sergio Vieira de Mello. Third question, what was the theme of World Humanitarian Day 2019? The correct answer is Women Humanitarian Heroes. Question 4, on what memory is the World Humanitarian Day celebrated? The correct answer is 19 August 2003 bomb attack on the Kainal Hotel in Baghdad, Iraq. The fifth question, what is the theme of 2020 World Humanitarian Day? The correct answer is fight COVID-19.
Question 6. When was the Constitution Day first celebrated in India? The answer is 26 January 1950. Question 7. In 2019, India had celebrated how many years of the Indian Constitution? The answer is 70 years. Question 8. What is the theme for the 2020 Constitutional Day? The answer is Supreme Court and Justice Sonia Sotomayor. Question 9. Who was the founder of the Constitution? The answer is Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Question 10. When was the Constitution last amended? The answer is 25th January 2020.
Thank you and have a nice day.
Now we will be singing a song with our deepest patriotism to celebrate this special day.
Formalized this day as World Humanitarian Day.
On World Humanitarian Day, 19 August, the world commemorates the humanitarian workers killed and injured in the course of their work. And we honor all aid and health workers who continue to provide life-saving support and protection to the people most in need. This year, COVID-19 has been the biggest challenge to the humanitarian operations around the world. Thank you and have a great day. Do what you have to do until you can do what you want to do. With this, we have come to the end of our assembly. This is me, Shraddha, signing off with my friends. Hope you have a resplendent day ahead. Thank you.